This is the Pillowrest. We've got our EcoFlex coil system and our foam encased edge support. We've already applied the water-based adhesive to the coil system, connecting that to that high-density foam on the edge for a really nice firm sitting edge. Next step, we'll add the bottom layer for the bottom of the mattress, a thermal pad. Got the bottom cover on, we flip the mattress over, again with the EcoFlex coil system and the extra high-density edge support. The next layer of the Pillowrest is a gel-infused memory foam product. The gel-infused memory foam has been applied. The star of the show, Somnigel. Somnigel is the best cushioning you can really put in a bed. Retains 5 degrees less heat than any other type of material. Inch for inch, it's the most pressure-relieving material you can put inside of a bed. And here's a sample picture without the scrim on top. You can see what it looks like. This is the full 1¾ inches of Somnigel. It's a real gel product, there's no foam to it, and it actually works with the collapsing columns. So it's gonna collapse underneath the widest parts of your body, not underneath your lower back. So it's a very supportive cushioning. Longest lasting, coolest sleeping material you can put. Last part of making the Pillowrest, Travis is rounding the corner on the last sew. He's doing a waterfall edge right there. Inside this quilt, there's some fire resistant material, a little bit of foam inside there. You'll notice that the zipper that goes all the way around the edge of the bed, that's a brass safety zipper. Even the zipper has a 15-year warranty. And of course, the reason we have the zipper on the bed, so you can adjust the comfort of your bed for the lifetime of it. Softer, firmer, more hip support. Those are all things that you can do right at your house without bringing the mattress into the store.